insanity. I bought a motor car. It causes much profanity and many a family jar. I've spent $1 million, more or less, to learn its tricks. But when I try to run it, the blamed old buggy kicks. That ought to want to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go. That auto wants to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go. With a party of plump lady friends, we started for a ride. I had a stunning Gibson girl, poor partner, by my side. When everything looks brightest, there seemed to be a hitch. So I studied stars in hosiery as we landed in a ditch. That ought to want to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go. That auto wants to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go. We started for New Haven Town one Sunday morn at 3. The pesky thing broke down at 5 and left us up a tree. 1,000 little kids appeared who acted nice, of course. They yelled with all their might and main, "You lobster, get a horse." That ought to want to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go. That auto wants to go. 'Twill make a bug of me, unless I learn to run it. In Bloomingdale I'll be. I've never found the reason that auto treats me so. For with so much attention, that blamed auto wants to go.